Now we have our first looks of Endeavour's crew, led by Commander Mark Kelly, Pilot Greg Johnson, greeted first by NASA Administrator Charlie Bolden, Mission Specialist Mike Fink, wearing the baseball cap, European Space Agency Roberto Vittori, Drew Feustel, making their way down the essentially receiving greeting line. See Bob Cabana, and then behind him, Deputy Space Shuttle Program Manager Leroy Kane talking to Mark Kelly. You can see from that video, it's a organized, chaotic scene there. NASA Administrator Charlie Bolden talking to Mark Kelly now.
It's great to be back here at the Kennedy Space Center. It's great to be bringing Endeavour back in great shape. It looks like it's ready to go do another mission, but this is going to be the last flight. Mission went great. We installed the alpha magnetic spectrometer, ELC-3, so we have the station positioned to where over the next 10, 15, 20 years, it's got the spare parts it needs to continue doing the science that is so relevant today. AMS is already collecting data. We're pretty excited about that and looking forward to hearing some more about it. I really want to thank my crew members who did such a spectacular job on this flight. Could not have done this without them. Every single one of them just performed flawlessly.
And our commander, we want to thank him too.
So thanks for coming out. It's great to be back, and have a good morning. So long.